previously on South Beach Tow.
You're messing with the wrong one!
What's wrong with you?
Get my car!
Oh, my God!
Why do you have all this money?
Just put that back in the glove compartment, please.
Hey, hey, what are you doing? Oh, lady, stop! Give me back my money! Stop!
My office has got 4 reports of salmonella poisoning.
So what that mean?
That means that I'm suspending the operations of Honey Bun Bacon Cheeseburgers effective immediately.
Cute. Are you guys like father and son or something?
Nah, this is just my intern. I'm Jay Money, and this is my Mini Money.
Nice to meet you, Mini Money.
What's up?
I'm Nakia.
The pledge is all mine, sweetie.
Here's 120. Would it be okay if I also gave you my number?
All right, so over here, we're gonna put lockers with a little bench. You got your front gate operational now.
Awesome. Okay.
Here's that, it's up, it's running. What's the matter?
I'm so tired, man. This dog, she misses Dave. She howls all night.
How long is he gonna be out for?
At least another week.
Oh, by the way, here's the bill.
Oh my God.
On the plus side, you know, you got your whole yard asphalted now.
Man, this don't make no sense. I was extra clean and careful. Nobody never got sick off my food before. Man, how the hell are we getting a health inspection by a man who sweats Crisco?
We invest everything in this food truck, and if we let him shut us down, we're gonna be out in the street.
Mom, stop being so dramatic, all right?
We're in serious trouble.
Hey, man, how long this gonna take? I gotta get back to my job.
Well, I wasn't able to find any obvious source for the salmonella pathogen.
All right, so that means we could be up and running with the food truck?
Hell no. I still gotta wait for the results from the lab on your bacon cheeseburger samples.
How long that's gonna take, man? We gotta make this money.
I'm not gonna let you claim any more victims.
Ain't like they died.
Listen, man, if you could expedite this lab results, I'd really appreciate it.
It's not my problem.
I the one did the Heimlich maneuver when your big ass was choking on a foot-long hot dog.
All right, fine. I'll see what I can do.
Mean old greasy goblin?
Woo!
All right, it's all done.
He's adorable.
You learned that all from me.
Well, then maybe you can give me some dance lessons sometime.
I would love to show you how I move.
And I'm gonna give you my number then.
All right.
Damn, you getting dizzy from all the females.
Thanks to my Mini Money. And starting tomorrow night, I can go on some of my dates.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Your daddy come back from Tussaluca tomorrow.
But I like hanging out with you.
What's the matter? You don't want to see your daddy?
Yeah, but are we gonna ever hang out again? Ninja Turtles all night! You got the tickets for Ninja Turtles all night!
That's right. We going Saturday night. Just me and you.
Jay Money, you are my best friend.
Ma'am, unfortunately, price-wise, there's nothing I can do.
What's up, Christie?
Yeah, whatever, idiot.
Your shirt came in yesterday. I put it in the storage room.
Yes, finally.
Just do me a favor. Try not to lose this one.
Boom! Justice, baby.
What are you talking about?
My lawyer just called. You remember that girl that stole the bank deposit from R&P Towing?
You mean the one that outran you and put your face through a glass door?
She was like a cheetah. A cheetah that steals.
Okay.
Listen, she went to court and she was ordered to pay restitution. $80,000. She's coming by tomorrow to make the first payment.
Christie, the shirt's not back there.
Sure it is. I put it there last night.
Listen, what is this thing, a dress, bro?
It's definitely not back there.
Who's gonna take it? It doesn't fit anybody but you.
Jerome.
What's good, Christie?
Car parked in the valet zone at Meridian and Lincoln. Hook and book.
10-4. What's good?
Hey, man, I don't know how this car got here, but I need you to get it out of here.
All right, I got you. Come on, help me scratch it down, man. Let me help you out with that. Tie it down like this, all right? And then we put it in the knot, okay?
Wait a minute. Hey, can you put my car down? We just been parked here for like 10 minutes.
I'm sorry, lady. This is a valet zone. You got to pay to park here.
It's going to be 150 here or 250 at South Beach Tow.
Aw, who is this?
This is Mini-Money.
Oh, how cute is he?
And I'm Jay Money. Nice to meet you.
Hi, Jay Money. I'm Katie. Nice to meet you.
This don't look like a car for a pretty lady like you.
Actually, it's my boyfriend's car.
Oh, boyfriend, huh?
Well, I'm actually about to dump his ass. I'm just waiting for the right opportunity.
This could be the right opportunity right here.
You know what? You might be onto something.
Yo! Hey! Put down my whip! Hey, that's your boyfriend?
Yeah.
How are you doing? Hey, look, boy, man. You parking in a valet zone right now. It's gonna be 115 here, 250 at South Beach Towing.
Man, I ain't paying that.
T-Bone parks wherever the hell he wants, bro.
You must not know who you dealing with. Look, man, I'm there doing my damn job right
T-Bone,
now.
T-Bone, chill.
Man, don't tell me to chill. What's wrong with you?
Man, get in the truck.
Go, boy, go. Hey, man, look here, man. You don't talk to no lady that way, man.
I talk to you like that.
Man, you're gonna have to put that car down, buddy.
Leave Jay Money alone.
Jay Money?
Jay Money?
How the hell you know this man's name?
We was just talking right before y'all got here.
Hey, T-Bone, I think she got something going on with this tow man, man.
Really? The tow man? So you think you're a player? You played with the wrong one today.
Piss check! This man got out some pennies!
Yeah, T-Bone, man, what's wrong with your shorts, homie?
It's my girl, man. Hey, she made me wear these, man. She said it chose her own.
No, it don't. That's your mess, T-Bone. You know you nasty.
What are you talking about, man?
Come on, man. Let's go.
Man, get this fool, man.
Let's get that. Oh, no.
What's up, baby? You need a ride with him?
Yeah, I'm gonna leave a child. But get his ass.
Come on, man. Let's go, man.
Get off of me, bro.
What the
hell?
What you trying to do?
Get off of me,
bro.
Hey, man,
hey, baby girl, you free tomorrow night?
Where can I pick up my car?
Step down to the end of the gate on the right, and somebody will let you in.
Hey, I just pulled up with that Honda Civic.
Well, thanks for showing up today. You're doing a great job, Bernice.
Man, I ain't got time for your sarcastic ass mouth today.
Bernice! I need to speak to you immediately.
Wow, what's going on? You got the lab results?
There's been a shocking development.
Shocking development? Man, this ain't Murder, She Wrote.
Over the last several days, the department has received several more complaints of salmonella food poisoning. Turns out, it was linked to the brand of ketchup you were using on the truck.
So it was the ketchup and not my food. So I'm clear to run the food truck again, right?
Not so fast. The reissuing of your operating license is up to my sole discretion. And frankly, I don't feel like wasting my time.
What does that mean?
Bacon cheeseburgers? Really? Your truck's doomed to fail.
What exactly do you propose?
If there's one thing I know, it's food. I can make you a success, but I gotta approve the menu.
Wait, you trying to say I gotta cook dinner for you?
You want an operating license or not?
Trying to have some fun, and you just here causing all this drama.
It ain't gotta be all that drama. It's very simple. You can't park here. It's 115 here, 250 back at South Beach Towing. It's that easy.
You know what? I come here to have some fun. I'm going to have some fun. You want this cash? Jump on this cash.
Are you kidding me, bro?
Come on, jump on this cash.
Come on, man.
Hey, everybody, look. Look at little man trying to jump.
Oh, stop taking pictures. You know what? You probably shouldn't be out on the streets. You seem drunk, you sound drunk, and you smell it. I'm gonna take your car.
I don't look drunk, sound drunk, smell drunk, sound drunk, because I'm not drunk. You drunk.
What? I ain't got no time for this.
Wait.
I can't believe this. This is so embarrassing.
Okay.
Wow!
He's pulling up now.
Just be chill, all right?
Don't tell me to chill, Bernice.
Yeah, okay.
Good evening.
So, what's for dinner?
Everybody loves my lasagna.
I'd be the gent for that. This is really hot. Can you give me the garbage basket, please?
Man, why'd you do that?
Pedestrian, my wife can make better lasagna. Next.
Everybody love grilled cheese.
That look good.
They sure to be a hit.
Next.
My chicken tenders. Doggy, you sitting here throwing away all my food like you.
Next.
You serious?
Next.
How about some tacos? Come on, man, what not?
Lasagna, grilled cheese, tacos, boring, generic, bland. You're trying to feed me what you think I want to eat. I want the real deal, authenticity.
You want to eat hood food?
Yes. I want a taste of Bernice.
Mom, go get the grease bucket. What's good, bro?
What's good with you, man? How you doing, bro?
It's been a hectic night out here, bro. I need some coffee in me.
I feel you. Here, you have some of mine.
You don't mind?
Nah, man.
Thanks. What's wrong with you, bro? Why you look so down?
I just keep getting clowned out on the field, man. Sometimes by women, children. I'm really starting to think that my height's a problem, bro.
Dog, listen. What you need to do is build your confidence, man. You might be 5 foot tall or whatever on the outside, but on the inside, you're more like 5'6", 5'7", man. Bring it in, man. Oh, yeah, bro, thanks for the coffee, man. I really need it.
All right, here we go. Check out my collard greens and chicken. Cajun spicy.
A little cliche, but not bad.
Black eyed peas and fat back. Oh yeah.
Delicious.
Barbecue pork butt and macaroni and cheese. You'll never get nothing like that. Fish and grits. Now you talking hood right there.
This is good food.
Crawfish and mashed sweet potatoes. So what's the verdict?
Well, you certainly can't cook. But...
But what?
It's not enough.
What the hell you mean it's not enough?
This food is good, but it's too straightforward. There's gotta be a twist.
Oh my God.
Wait. I got an idea.
What are you doing, man? Man, what you doing making fish and grit tacos?
You can use any of this stuff. Barbecued pork, crawdads, fish, grits. It works. It's fusion.
Hood tacos?
Uh-huh.
He might be a greasy-ass goblin, but that don't mean he's wrong. We can call it Bernice and Reva's hood tacos.
I'll go sign on that.
Don't get all high.
high and mighty with me.
Who's Dexter?
My boyfriend.
I can only release it to the registered owner.
How you gonna do me like that?
I'm sorry.
Sorry? What the? Now you're sorry. I'm out. Bye. Ugh. How I get out of here?
I would open the gate for you, but you threw my clicker on the roof.
Oh.
So come through the office.
Tow all day, cook all night, tow all day again. Oh, oh my, come on, man. Man, I gotta do something about this right now.
Yeah, just give a call when you need the truck, and in 10, 15 minutes, we'll have them there. All right, thank you.
Christie, I just got a skip trace on this big money repo. Call Bernice. I want her to come with me. It's time sensitive, all right?
Copy. Hey, B. How can I help you?
I'm here to see Gilbert Perez.
Well, look who it is. Come around into the office through the yard.
Okay.
Listen, there's cameras everywhere. If you take anything, I'm gonna prosecute you to the fullest extent of the law. Tuh.
Bernice. Base to Bernice.
Bernice, where are you? Hello, B, are you there?
So you have anything to say for yourself?
Well, the judge told me I had to apologize. So I apologize.
That's so heartfelt, I'm moved.
You just have to sign this paper so they know I brought you the money.
$200? Are you serious?
$200 a month until we're even.
You owe me $80,000. At this rate, it's gonna take you like 25 years to pay me back.
33 years.
Shh. Perez, I need to borrow your clicker.
Why do you need to borrow my clicker for?
Because somebody's coming back with money, I need to release the car.
What happened to your clicker, Christie?
Crazy lady threw it on the roof.
Do you know how much clickers cost? Clickers cost money.
Listen, it's not a big deal. Get the ladder, climb up on the roof and get it.
The ladder's broken. Ladders cost money, Christie. Money that we don't have, all right? Especially now that Shorty over here is gonna give us a whopping $200 every month.
I'm sorry, it's all I can afford, but I can at least get your clicker done for you.
From the roof.
You decided to see your daddy?
I guess so.
I'm excited. I finally can go on some of these dates now. I got so many digits. That's him right there.
Jalen, what's up, baby? There ain't nothing.
Who that is right there?
Junie, get out of here. While I was in Tuscaloosa, I met the love of my life. We got married this morning. Jalen, you got yourself a new stepmama. We going on a honeymoon cruise as a family right now.
How long do the cruise for?
2 weeks. We going all across the Caribbean. We gonna have so much fun.
I wanna go on the cruise, man. We gotta go to Ninja Turtles on Ice.
A cruise is better than Ninja Turtles on Ice.
No, it ain't.
But the cruise leaves in 45 minutes.
I wanna go to Ninja Turtles.
Jalen, come from out of the truck, man. We got to go.
No!
Jerome, cuz, you gotta help me out, man. This is our honeymoon, man.
They gone?
They gone. They going on the cruise without you.
So what we doing tonight?
How are you gonna get the keys down from there?
Me? How's she gonna get the keys down?
What? Oh.
Thank you.
No problem.
What's your name?
I'm Nikki.
Nikki, any interest in repossessing cars?
What?
Maybe you can work off some of your restitution.
No, Christy.
Listen, we need to bring in more revenue and we can't afford to hire another driver. She can do backflips. Perez hates her. What's not to like?
I'm not having it. She's a thief.
This from the guy who stole my repo contract.
Christy, no.
I'd like to give it a try. I think I'd be good at it.
Next time on South Beach Tow.
The tow truck!
Get the truck!
Stop!
Wait. Get out!
No, no, no! Oh. No, what are you doing? Oh my God, no!
Yeah! I will take you to the wall of pain!
Stop, what are you doing?